morning, everyone.
Good morning.
It is wonderful to see you all here. It's just so energizing when the sun is out. But at the same time, it's been very gray. And it seems to me when it's gloomy outside, I have doubts that build up. There's fears. And I would think that we're all kind of in that same boat. We worry about illness, finances, relationships, the nation, the world. The list goes on. We cry at different times in our life, God, where are you? I don't see you. I can't hear you. But we're all together to lift each other up and help part those clouds so that we can see him. And I think the most amazing miracle that we see is that after we've passed that time of doubt, it is much easier to live with 20/20 vision and look back and go, oh my gosh, look, it looks so hopeless, so lost. And look at what God did with it. Oh my gosh, I would have never imagined that I would be on this other side of where I was. He is the great director of the world. He has us in his hands and he cares for us. And we must always remember that with him, he understands our doubt, but he will always say, my child, look back at what I've done. I will always be there. I will never leave. So with that, please stand as we sing, this is Amazing Grace.
You